It is given that the natural frequency of a toning fork P is 232 Hz. 3 beats are produced when toning fork P and another toning fork Q are sounded together. If P is loaded with wax, the number of beats increase to 5 beats per second. The frequency of Q is. So in this question, we are having two toning forks. Take it as P and Q. The frequency of toning fork P is given as nothing but 432 Hz. And 3 beats are produced when toning fork P and another toning fork Q are sounded together. So there are two possibilities. The frequency of this Q can be equal to 432 plus 3. That means this can be equal to 435. Or another possibility is it can be 432 minus 3, that is equal to 429. These are the two possibilities. You know that the beats frequency can be equal to frequency of P minus frequency of Q, or the beats frequency can be equal to frequency of Q minus frequency of P. But if it is loaded with wax, then the frequency is going to decrease. So if you are using the first equation, then as the value of P decreases, the value of this beats frequency is also going to decrease. But according to the question, the beats frequency is increased. So we can say that this equation should be correct. As the value of P decreases, the value of P minus Q is increasing, or the value of beats frequency is increasing. Our equation should be beats frequency, which is given as in the first stage, that is 3, is equal to Q minus P. Frequency of that P is given as 432. So we can write the value of Q should be equal to 435 Hz.